Everybody.
Okay, you
that's a perfect view. You can see everything.
I know.
Okay, hi everybody. Chapter Joof here. Today we're playing Minecraft a little bit
on the Xbox with.
So we're going to be doing a fight. First, we're going to fight Mom.
Okay, wait. You need okay, guys, this is so today we're playing on the Xbox.
Just moving. Look at that.
Okay.
So we're playing, Xbox, Minecraft on the Xbox. Okay, bye.
Make sure to buy some candy. Buy some hot chips too.
Okay, sorry for that, guys. Yeah. So we're playing Minecraft on the Xbox, and we are going to do something very cool. We made a big platform. It took us about half an hour. Yeah. And we're gonna fight mobs, and then we're gonna fight ourselves.
Or fight each other.
Yeah, fight
and each other. And after that, we're gonna be showing you guys some of the worlds and stuff we've made.
Yeah, so this is the world. Let me join in real quick.
Wait, we have one problem. How are we gonna get out of here?
Oh, you didn't put pressure plates, bruh. Okay, so he forgot to put pressure
maybe
plates.
Maybe you just jumped down in the water. And
yeah, let me be on my blue block place, thingy.
Bruh, I'm so stupid. So we're going to be fighting
if
down.
The camera is great.
No.
Are you dying? I can't get through because you didn't put a pressure plate. See?
Just jump down.
Hold on, let me kill myself?
No, jump down in
the water. Oh, okay, let me jump down in the water.
So this is a really big mistake we did.
Oh, I can't see. It's so dark, like you don't even know how dark it is.
We're gonna be fighting a lot of mobs.
Yeah, there's a skeleton, so it might shoot me, so I need to be careful.
And later we're gonna do some fighting.
Okay, I think we should. Let's go back into creative so we can put the pressure plate.
I don't know, really, because, not pressure plate, because mobs shouldn't be able to get through.
Oh, yeah. Okay, at least I'm here now.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, let's
put a lever. Like this, so you're not allowed to escape.
Yeah, but how are we supposed to get to the other side?
Who is it? Oh, I got a little scared. Who is it? Yeah, I'm going to creative mode so I can do whatever Bashir wants me to do. I know what he wants me to do. I'm just so
you know what I want to do, bruh.
I
said let's go and create so we can get the pressure. No, not pressure plate. Let's get a lever instead. Cause pressure plate the monster.
No,
but it helps privileges.
Wait, did I put survival?
No, you put creative.
I did?
Yeah. Oh, you put survival again.
I'm so stupid.
Yeah, so when we get this all set up, we'll meet you guys there.
Yeah. Okay, so we
guys, we're done.
No. Yeah, we did think great.
And the thing that we did, it looks like a 3DS kind of.
I know,
see?
Right?
So that over there, that's the screen and everything. It looks like a 3DS.
Oh, you're gonna fall down.
Oh, no. Oh, but I'm not. Yeah, hopefully I don't die.
Yeah, because sometimes they do this when you fall down.
I have full diamond armor, so I probably don't die.
Yeah, you know, gold maps and stuff.
Yeah.
Project Zomboid.
Yep.
Wait, what?
This is like the best screen Champion Joof has had since the Injustice video.
No,
this is better than the Injustice video.
Because the Injustice
it wasn't showing all the characters.
Yeah, you could barely.
Oh no!
What? Yes.
I didn't even get hurt.
Yeah, sometimes it does that. So are you ready to fight some skeletons?
Yep, let's fight some skeletons.
This is our first wave or round.
Yep, this is our first round. Let me eat some golden apples because sometimes. Hold on, let me see my diamond axe efficiency. Flame.
Okay, I'm killing the
I need my flame sword.
You mean none? Oh wait.
Where's my flame sword? Okay. I'm pretty sure I had a flame sword, but it's gone.
Maybe you're holding it right now.
Okay. I hate skeletons so much. I'm gonna kill him. Yeah, die.
No way.
So if you don't know our screens, guys, this is Usman's screen and this is my screen, Mrs. Wong and Medina. What's up?
You're up, poo-poo.
Wait. Oh, look at all this fire and everything. Okay, we killed all the skeletons. I'm gonna collect the experience as well because.
Yeah, mama, I'm gonna put in some pigmen and zombies.
Okay, I'm gonna hit the pigmen so they can all follow me.
Okay, I'm hitting. I'm killing.
Ah, my god! Oh my god, they're all following me.
I got them. They're all on me now.
This is so funny.
Oh my god,
I'm coming. No!
No, for real, we're about to die.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
I just love Minecraft.
I'm playing in real life somewhere.
Yeah. That's what I love about Minecraft, because the pigmen all just follow you. And it's really funny. Yeah. Man.
Okay, let's exit. Oh. Ooh, okay, this time when we get into survival, we'll just save that.
It's so funny how the pigmen just all follow you.
Okay,
they just all teamed up on you and killed you.
Like,
yeah, so the reason we went back is because he died, so we can just... They're like...
Chunks. We're gonna make a movie soon too.
Yeah, so and we're gonna show you our different worlds. We're not only gonna fight mobs and fight each other. We're gonna show you our dropper map, of course.
And soon and the hotel. Subscriber special, we're gonna do a real movie.
Yeah, so keep subscribing to him, guys, because I already got 22 subscribers, so I'm gonna wait for him. Oh my god, they're all
like I already have like 20 already, so.
Oh my god. I hate zombie pigment so much. They're gonna kill
they're
me now.
Fun, though.
Hold on, let me use an ender pearl. Let me use an ender pearl.
Just a... Oh, no, they're knocking me.
I'm coming. Good thing we're underwater.
Now I fade.
Oh, okay. Nobody's hitting me right.
Okay, let's say I'm
alive. Yo, why are you hitting me, bruh?
What?
Okay,
is something still hitting me?
Oh, they're not hitting me for a second, so now they're hitting me. Ooh, my diamond axe is strong.
Every single zombie went after me.
My diamond axe is very strong. It's stronger than my diamond sword. It's destroying them like crazy.
Oh, I'm dying.
This thing has good efficiency.
Exit again, or we just wait till you die. Let's see how long.
Do you guys have keep inventory or something?
Nah. Man, I wish we could.
Wow, I'm sorry, guys, that this keeps. We have to keep going out, but. Okay, we're back, so let's get to it.
And this time, let's try to not die.
Yeah, I keep spawning in the air. Okay, so. Okay, how about I hit them? And then they follow me, and you kill the zombies, I'll kill the zombie people. Let me use my axe, because my axe is very good. You see, my axe is killing everybody right now. My axe is killing everybody.
My sword is so good.
My axe is so good. I should have used this a long time ago. Ooh, look at all this experience. Wow. Yes, I just collect the experience, because it's kind of good to get experience.
So,
I'm not going to... Do I have anything else? I'm gonna put some potions on.
Are you ready for base?
Hold on, I'm not gonna waste all my diamond armor. So I'm gonna put on my iron armor right now. Wait, where did he start? I was gonna put on my iron armor.
Wait, you're gonna die easily though.
No. Because I don't wanna he's gonna hit me off, so I'm not gonna stand right here.
You should like save him, have your diamond armor for now and later put
No, because I wanna save my diamond armor. It won't be that bad because you can exit without saving, so it won't matter. Really.
Okay,
so I'm gonna collect more experience. You did all that work. Literally.
Man.
Now we look different. I think it's better when we look different, though.
Because now we
look
now people will probably know more who's
here. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna actually use my sword. Whoa, that had good knockback. Look at this knockback. Ready, set, boom, boom.
Oh,
I knocked him down. Oh, let me get a zombie real quick. Hey. I'm about to die. Oh, I died.
I shot you.
You shot me? Oh.
You wouldn't, I was shooting you.
Sorry, guys, you can't hear the sound, but people are sleeping. Oh, this one don't work. Wait, that's the best we can do.
Yeah.
Because we don't want to wake up the children. Okay. We need to at least kill all the mobs, and then we'll get to the fighting part.
Yeah, because...
Just to let you know, this is going to be a long video, but probably going to be like 50 minutes.
Maybe, or even an hour.
Yeah, maybe an hour or so. Okay, hold on. Move. I'm gonna kill them. I'm gonna actually use my axe for zombie pigmen. I'm using my axe for zombie pigmen. Because zombie pigmen are not that stronger than the zombies. But when I kill the... Oh, shoot. I'm about to die.
No. Zombies are stronger than the zombies.
Yeah, but my axe kills the zombie pigmen.
So all the way from here? This
oh, that was close.
And I had okay, one heart.
Let me collect the experience. Now let me use my bow.
Yeah, your bow's good too.
Yeah, it should have flame, but it's not doing anything. Maybe because it's only flame one. So let me put this one.
Yeah, it's the same thing with mine. Let me see how much flame I have.
There you go. I'll collect these gold nuggets. Because I let go. Oh, I don't have any space, so let me get rid of some stuff. Don't need that. Why is this not? Hey, why are you shooting me, bro?
Okay, none of that. Oh, they light on fire later. So for example, let me show it.
Ow!
They light. Oh. I have another world where.
Yeah, I might throw this at. Okay, so you spawn some more stuff. Okay. I don't have the eggs, so.
Yeah.
Okay, let me throw this at them. Okay. Now let me use my...
Oh, no, poison potions make their health go up.
Oh, I didn't know
that. Healing potions that make their
health go up. So that's a fact, guys. Okay, so don't put poison potions on zombies because it makes their health go up. Because they're already poisoned.
I read it in a Minecraft.
Yeah, and plus they're already poisoned.
Exactly. Facts.
So let me collect the experience as usual. I'll give you some too. Because you only at level 1.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get some. I got some bones. I'm gonna throw that out.
Look at me.
That.
I have some stuff.
Yeah, let me use let me use this a little bit.
Okay. Yeah, you choose to go up here.
Oh yeah, it's doing the flame now. It's doing the flame.
Yeah, sometimes.
Someone's hitting me. Who's hitting me? I know they have bows, but I don't see nobody aim. Oh, it's that one over there. Oh, you already killed him. I'm not good as a shooting guy.
Yeah, okay, I'll shoot and you hit.
No, I'm gonna shoot. I'm gonna shoot the skeleton.
Remember when
that skeleton was just staring at me.
Remember when we were doing the dropper map and I shot you?
Yeah, okay. You guys will see the dropper map if you hate art. It's kind of cool of a dropper map because there's four different... We're not gonna spoil it, but it's a cool dropper map.
Yeah, it's like...
I'm gonna drink the potion of swiftness.
And we get to have bone arrows.
And the potion of fire resistance.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. I'm going.
Hold on,
I think I should use my bow more. I'm more effective on the bow.
Let me wear my iron.
Bashir!
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.
Oh!
The zombie pigman fell in with you. It was like they were saying, "Stay with me." That looks so creepy. Okay, hurry up on here. Hold on, let me go down too.
Oh, let me look at them. Oh, there's still.
Oh, there's still some. There's still some. Hey guys.
No.
You can go down there too. Whoa! This sword is unbelievable. This thing was strong. I just knocked. Okay, I'm coming down to help you. I'm coming down.
No, that's okay. It's okay.
Oh my god. I'm coming. Okay. I'm coming as quick as I can. I'm trying to find you first.
Just so you guys know again, I'm the one fighting all the sun pigments. He's the one coming to me right now.
Yeah, I'm trying to come as quick as I can right now.
Oh, this is a good tactic too.
Oh, okay.
Because I think my helmet.
Okay, there's some experience. So I don't really care about.
My house up with
let me shoot them. Okay, so they're coming to me, Usman.
Yeah.
Okay, now I got my flame up.
I'm eating some apples. Thanks.
Yeah, you're welcome. Okay, we killed them. So let's go back up. We're doing good so far.
Good. Let's see how many
I'm just going to use my ender pearl to get back up if this is going to work. I want an ender pearl exactly at you. Yeah, this is going to fail. I'm going to kill myself. See, it's coming back
up. That's
bad. Yeah.
Oh, you were lucky.
Yeah. Let me just eat a little bit, and then let's go back up. Okay. I don't need this rotten flesh. Hold on. You go right there. I need to get some stuff sorted right now.
I'll just fight some zombies.
I might use a...
Actually, I'll put some... I'm making it harder for you.
Maybe I should put right there. I'm putting this right here, the potion of regeneration, because I might need that. And then another potion of regeneration. And then I'm going to put my other sword, which has a knockback 1, looting, and smite 3. This one is actually a good sword.
Oh, I know. I don't have my good stuff. I put them in a chest. So I'm much more lapsed in the chest. So we can maybe fight them later. I'm putting down all the zombie pigments.
Okay, wait for me. I'm coming. You're going to put all the zombie pigmen?
I can. Till it says the maximum number.
Whoa, my God. There was a freaking arrow.
Okay, I'm gonna pit that ready?
I thought you can pit arrows. Okay, how do I get... Okay.
3, 2...
Oh, I stay iron doors.
3, 2, 1...
Wait, I'm on the wrong side. I'm on the wrong side.
I'm coming. All of them are on me. Every single one of them.
Oh, this sword is not good. This sword is not good. Hurry up.
I am.
Oh, okay. I need to eat. Hey, stop it. Okay, I'm gonna die now. Oh my God.
I'm gonna die now. Really?
Let me hit them with my, you guys can jump down there too because...
Oh, so I'll get all of it?
I'm coming down!
I
almost assassinated that zombie pigman. Did you kill it?
Yeah.
I'm right. Oh, there's one.
I got them in the water.
Don't go too much because it's good. You can't really see. Oh, that was so epic. Okay. I'm glad I had that potion of regeneration. Oh my God.
Oh, that's scary.
Okay, this sword is not really that good, so I might use that for battle. So I'm gonna put it back. What?
Hopefully the creeper did not blow up what I think it did.
What? Our diamond platform?
No. It's even... I don't know.
Our end portal?
No.
You're enchanting. Chest. Oh, your chest.
I had so good faith in that.
He destroyed it?
Yeah. Oh. Stupid creepers.
Okay. Why do I have gas eggs?
Gas eggs?
Yeah, gas.
Oh, I thought you said gas. Oh, no!
Okay.
I light myself on fire.
Okay, so let's go up.
Don't look down at me.
Let's do this. More experience.
No, I'm gassed.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We're spotting the gas.
No.
It's going to be epic. I cannot even see right now. This was a bad idea. This was a really bad idea because now these things are crying like crazy. I'll get you some candy. I told you on Saturday I'll get you the candy. You don't have to cry. At least we have flame bows because when you fight gas, you really need flame bows.
Oh, I have a flame bow.
Yeah, use that flame bow.
Oh, I need a fire assistant.
Oh my God. Don't forget you can hit the fire.
They blew up half of the arena. Hopefully they won't blow up.
My God.
No!
My God. They're blowing up everything and now we have to fix this again. We're going to exit without saving.
I think so. Oh yeah, we're still going to do the little fighting thing.
We're still going to have the same points. We're not going to start. No, I fell.
But
how did I die? I actually just died. Okay, let's exit without saving now because I died.
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks.
Okay, let's battle now.
Yeah, let's fight against each other now. So now we're gonna fight against each other.
And we have a special plan for this. So if I, for example, hit Bashir down with the arena, then he loses a point, and then I win that round. But
sorry about that, guys. It was the camera is very hard to set because. Yeah. Especially a real camera. You spawned them already?
No.
Okay, so guys,
we spawned themselves. But we're gonna have
against each other now.
Yeah. And we have a special rule.
Yeah.
So if I, for example, kill him, then he's lost one round. But if he pushes me down from the arena itself, then I lose the round.
Yeah, hold on, I'm coming down. Oh, you're coming down already.
Oh, no, no.
Ah.
Yes, okay.
So let's go this way, the arena one, because the arena one is smaller.
Yeah, we need a small one. So are you ready
for the
rumble?
Okay, let's get our stuff ready.
I don't have any. I'm gonna drink a bowl. Can you get me half yours or something like that?
Sure, sure, sure.
Thanks.
Wait. Okay. So you should have 8 too.
Yeah, okay.
And I have 8. Hold on, let me throw this. I don't really need these diamond blocks, but I'll just put them in my inventory right now.
Okay. So are you ready to rumble?
Not yet. Not quite.
I'm gonna go.
No, I'm actually gonna put my diamond armor for this.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
But what's better?
Have you watched the Smosh movie?
Smosh movie? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Have you watched it?
Yeah.
Did you watch the Suicide Squad?
Mm-mm.
I mean, no, but I still wish I could watch it.
Yeah, you guys should watch Suicide Squad. But Muhammad, our friend, didn't even invite us or anything. Okay, so...
No, no, no! Okay, 3.
Hold on, let me get some poison potions.
No, ooh, that's a bad thing for me. So let me just...
And potion of...
Close.
Let me get a potion of harming if I do have one. Potion of weakness, pretty
okay,
good.
I'm gonna like be...
Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready whenever you are.
3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, you're going straight for the potions.
Yeah. And if I...
Oh, yes, you poison yourself too, so that's a good thing
no,
for me.
No, it does it by itself.
Oh.
So, I'm going to use my axe, actually, because it's better.
Yes. Oh. Yes, I'm about to knock him down. I'm more of a bowman than I am a swordsman. Okay.
Yes.
I don't really try to make me die. I'm trying to, like, knock you down.
Ah, no! Man!
So I won this round, but we're doing like 5 rounds or something like that.
Yeah, I know.
Just so you know, I'm the guy eating the golden apples.
Yeah, I just got knocked down.
Oh, yay! I'm still on the platform, so I kinda won.
Yeah, let me just get up to the top.
I don't care how many poison potions you put on me, but I'll still win the party. Wow, arena's pretty dead.
Yeah.
So now I know that my bow's more effective. Oh no, my sword's more effective. But I'm gonna be using my bow a lot still. So as soon as you go in, we start the round, or?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll count down from 3.
Yeah.
Okay, get in.
I'm gonna shoot my bow.
3. 2, 1, let's go! Oh, that was a good shot from you. I don't want to be close to the edge. Because that
am I close to the edge?
No. You're by the wall. So you're pretty good. I'm going to try to eat a golden apple if I can.
Yeah, okay. I'm going to eat a golden apple too whenever you want to.
But like, let's say even... Okay, let me try to like hide.
My thing has knockback, bro.
Mine has like low knockback. Ooh, I thought I was supposed to end, but not.
You are, kind of. Kiss my butt. Kiss my butt.
I'm gonna get up.
Okay, let me heal, right? You should heal down there before you come back up.
Ooh, that was a good one, though.
Yeah.
Another one for Bashi. Alright,
yep. You can have these ender pearls. I have extra.
Oh, I can have all of them?
Yeah, you can have all of them if you want.
So
I don't really need that much. Yeah, I'll give them to you. I'll put them by the door.
Thanks, man.
Since you already have 7, you'll have 14.
Okay.
And I have 16.
Okay.
Oh, no, if I give you one more, we can both have 15.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks. You're sharing that.
Okay.
3, 2, One, go! Now you're close to the wall, so that's a good point for me. Let me go straight in for the, with the sword, because my sword has like a little bit of knockback. Ooh, let me see. Wait, can I see how much knockback my sword has?
Yeah, sure.
Wait, okay.
Let me just
Oh, mine just has two knockback. Let's see how much yours has.
Knockback 2-2. Ooh. 2-2, ha!
2-2. Okay, let's get it. Oh, yes, yes, got him with the bow, got him with the bow. Let's go straight on with the sword attack, straight on with the sword attack. Okay, he's, when you're close to me, then I'm going to do sword attack. When you're not,
Me too.
Oh, yes, yes. Oh, actually, let me just.
Shield doesn't do anything, by the way.
It doesn't?
No, it's useless. That's what the book says.
So why did they add
this? Exactly. Mojang. You stupid.
If Mojang, if you're watching this, why did you add something?
When like, it's pretty useless.
Exactly. Who is it?
Oh, Mohammed. Oh, hey, Mohammed.
What's
up,
peeps?
Okay, can I...
Sir Diamond's here.
I'm about to kill him. I'm about to kill him. Yes. I said, sup, peeps?
Yeah, we're making a video right now.
Okay, I'm about to kill Bashir. Oh.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Wait, Mama, don't join yet.
Yeah,
and you're in. Oh, you're thinking smart now, but I am smarter. Oh, yes. Yes, yes,
okay,
yes.
Okay, Bashir.
Hey.
What's up, dogs?
Okay, you're really weird.
No, I meant this. I thought you meant we have dogs in school.
Yes. Ooh, I'm about to actually kill Bashir this time.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh, so you decide, Bashir. Do you want to get killed? Or do you just...
Oh! I killed myself!
Okay, listen. But we're not going to be loud.
Yeah.
Another victory for champion Joe, and we're gonna.
Okay, I don't have my stuff, so.
So
I need to go back.
Wait, was that my world or something?
No. Okay, I think that's enough battle.
Yeah.
Okay. Having battle.
Now let's do hotel.
Okay, one battle.
Yeah.
One more battle.
For me.
So we're gonna do one with Muhammad.
Yeah. Then I wanna show. Then me and Bashir and Muhammad. I guess.
We're gonna do the dropper map.
Yeah.
Yeah, that dropper map.
No, we have to first show them a little bit of hope.
Yeah.
Or have to. Dropper or hope.
Dropper. Oh, did you just?
Yeah.
That's fine.
Wait, who died? Who died?
Okay,
no
are you done?
No.
Bashir?
No, I'm Booba.
Okay, just make an end portal so you can get out of the end.
Yeah, you're in the end, bro.
Let's make an end portal. How did I? Oh.
Oh, you thought you died?
No. Yeah, I thought I was falling. How did I fall down?
So Muhammad's the one in the end, and Usman's the one with MJ, and I'm the one with
that. I'm the one who's flying. He's the one on the floor.
Well, we're in creative right now.
Yeah.
You had to get some stuff.
Okay. Just get a portal thing so you can get out.
I'm gonna.
Don't really need this diamond stuff.
Oh wait, who broke this card?
Hey, you know you cannot get out the end unless you beat the Ender Dragon, right?
You can make a
whatever you say.
Alright,
remember Usman did it?
Yeah, but it was not in the end. Okay.
I'm not really sure. I'm not like
whatever you say, boy.
You have to get out of the circle, you dumbass.
No, you have to defeat the Ender Dragon.
So I'm gonna go do it to survival now?
What, defeat it?
Yeah.
Wait, one second.
So I guess this video has changed a whole lot because now we're gonna defeat the Ender Dragon.
I know, right?
Yes, because I really didn't know what was happening.
Okay, we'll just defeat the Ender Dragon really quick and then...
Yeah, so when we're done, we'll meet you guys there.
Okay.
Yeah, we're going to show you guys how we feed the Ender Dragon.
And the video is going to be, like, pretty long. It's already 29 minutes.
No. Who's doing that?
Okay. Wait, you're already in the end too? Oh, I thought that was you. I was like, wait, you're already in the end?
Mm-hmm. I'm not even close to the end. I'm still on.
You guys want me to fight the Ender Dragon?
Oh, no!
For now, show you guys the hotel and drop and stuff.
Yeah, then yeah. We'll do that. Yeah,
you got a freaky Andrew. What? How I died?
Yeah. Well, I didn't know it was.
Oh, go to building time. I want to show them the Dan TDM we made.
Oh, okay.
You guys made Dan TDM?
Yeah.
Yeah, so Dan TDM, shout outs to you, I guess. Cause
yeah.
We made you.
Yeah, but she didn't win because you.
Yeah, we're seeing who was the best. So
yeah, you guys.
But we need to see your guys' choice because so leave in the comments who's better.
Yeah, that's his. This is his, and that's mine.
Yeah, so Chimby and Juice, be strong every day. Who's leave in the comment below who's is better?
I think it's gonna be you.
Where is it?
100%.
Yeah, so.
Okay, so bye. We'll just go to the hotel.
Hotelio.
Okay, we're back.
But she didn't look at the pool.
Yeah, that's actually pretty good.
That nobody's doing. Okay, but
okay,
John.
So now we're showing you the hotel. So this on look at my screen is right here.
And a little bit Muhammad.
This is my screen. So we made like this parkour map over there.
Wait,
we're gonna get to that later.
Beginning. Let's start from the beginning.
Yeah, let's start from the beginning.
So I'm going all the way down. Oh, it should be the we should have been a creative mode so I can show them our stat.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go
down.
Make
it so see our sketching.
Yeah, it's a very big hotel.
Your jets.
Yeah, this is like really
guys,
big.
This is really big. I'm gonna go out and show.
And it took us like I don't even know, maybe 1 day.
2 weeks or something.
No. What? 2 weeks?
It took a long time.
Not really. So that's our hotel. The CJ.
Little
bit
of mine and Bashir's help.
Yeah.
But I didn't even do anything.
I kind of did, actually.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't. What did I do? Please, tell me.
The pool?
The pool? I didn't even do the pool. I didn't do
that
nothing.
Knows me.
You guys are the ones who showed me the hotel.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, what was that?
Okay, so this is our hotel. Let's go to creative.
Yeah, look.
Wait, do I have host privileges? Yeah, I do.
Alright, can you make us, you know?
This is the hotel.
Look at the hotel on
Usman. Can you make us what is it called again? Monitors?
Oh yeah.
Press B.
What's happening? I'm dropping my sword and everything.
Okay, so this is the whole hotel. So let's start from the CJ. It's set for Champion Jewel fan. I hope you guys like the view. And it didn't take us 2 weeks, like Muhammad said. This is my statue. It looks pretty like much.
So on my screen, we have these people.
Huh?
And
your,
these are the tables and everything.
What?
Your jet thingy.
Oh yeah, I need to guys show you behind. So this is supposed to be like a jet thing, so it looks like I'm flying, but yeah. Mom, that's kind of mean.
Huh? What? I'm just laughing for no reason.
And these are some of
not.
The buildings
what?
Right here.
I was laughing because I was looking at.
This
no,
is my house.
Why you're laughing?
This is my house,
I
guys.
I don't think they're butts.
He used to say that.
I'm just laughing because Mama laughed so
he
weird.
He used to say that.
Their butts.
Muhammad, you're so
gross. Right?
Gross.
That's nasty.
I would rather
that's
have
what?
A fire protection chest, but nah.
So, okay, this is the... Oh, no, actually, let me show you guys a little bit more of a floor one. So, the villagers have messed up the chairs a lot. Let me actually get my hunger down so I can... cook a, or order a meal. You guys want to
oh,
order
yeah,
a meal?
Oh yeah, remember Usman, I cooked that stuff.
Yeah. Well, you guys want to get a room and stuff?
Nah.
We already have
a room. Just pretend like I said you do. Okay. Come on. Everybody. Come on. You don't work there!
I'll take some cookies. Ow! Who's hitting me?
No people that caught my statue banana butt's hair. Oh, wait, sorry, that's his hair. Now I'm gonna come back here. You're really mean and nasty.
Usman!
Wait, you should be hitting him, Bashir. Not
I'm trying to, but he keeps running so fast, and I don't want to hit
Usman.
The
Usman! Bashir! I'm getting out! Fine! Oh my god!
No! You just said death!
Usman, seriously, stop. Stop, I'm about to die. I'm at 2 hearts.
Oh my god, he left the game.
Okay, let's continue now. So this is our hotel. Normally we don't do that, that's just because we don't want that kind of fun. I put pressure plates and everything here for the rooms if you wanted to get a room and stuff. Room. And let me show you guys inside of here. This is our cooking place that unfortunately Muhammad came and robbed the place, but Yeah, you were. So I'm gonna
look at all this stuff, Muhammad.
So I'm gonna take my favorite food and the game and his cookies.
Yeah, I don't want your nasty sword, Muhammad. I don't want that nasty sword. Ugh, my god, I don't want that nasty sword.
I eat my cookies. Muhammad! Let's kill him now again.
He destroyed the hotel! Muhammad!